It's okay. You're alive. You're safe.
This feeling, it only started a few months ago. I never believed anyone when they talked about it, but I get it now. And I would do anything to get rid of it. My heart races, my breaths are shallow, and my mind is convinced that my life is coming to an end.
I feel unhappy. I feel so sad.
I have been looking for help, but I am convinced that nothing will work. I try to distract myself the best I can, but I can only do nothing for so long. Sometimes I feel okay, but I know it will come back eventually. I should probably work. I haven't done anything in days. Hello?
Hey, how are you?
I'm okay. I'm surprised you called so soon.
Yeah, well, I kind of just wanted to see what you were going to be up to this weekend. I didn't grab your number for no reason. So I wanted to invite you to this thing me and my friends are hosting. It's for the game.
Yeah, I mean, my life's been a little crazy lately, but I'll try my best to make it.
Okay, sweet. It will be Saturday at 12, if you wanted to come by.
Okay, I'll text you.
All right.
All right, bye. I don't want to go anywhere.
At the dark end of the street, that's where we always meet, hiding in shadows where we don't belong, living in darkness to hide.
Hey, how's it going? Yeah, come on in.
Thanks for having me.
Of course. I got a lot of money on the game, so go grab a seat, I'll be right over.
You're fine. Everyone else is fine. Breathe. This is never going to end.
Really glad you can make it, by the way.
Yeah.
Pretty good game so far.
Honestly, I have no idea what's going on.
Well, I mean, hey, if you want to, there's drinks and stuff in the fridge.
Thank you.
I need to go.